Okay. So it's the first game of the season, and it
Winger
decides it wants to
Ottawa
do that.
officially set to drop the puck on this season.
So that's fun.
The Jets take possession here on the
Not a,
offensive
not
draw, and we are underway.
too thrilled about that. I
The
mean, it's
Rangers
like
scoop it up along the
it's
boards.
Capo Caco's
Nathan
NHL debut, and
Beaulieu
you're sitting there. I can't even
gets
see
the
the
puck back
intro
on a
for it. Like
skate.
that's
As a first-year player, you dream about your first goal. He doesn't have it yet. He's
absurd.
got the puck in the offensive zone here. He's in all alone. Reffer, big stop. Oh, outstanding stop. He
I
reads
don't
in
know.
nicely on the shooter who tried to fake him out of position. No dice.
Oh, okay.
McLean's going off for interference.
Oh.
He's got to keep his feet moving so he doesn't get called for interference. Blocker
I don't
saved
think
by
he hit him, but
Lundqvist.
okay.
Lundqvist with a great stop there. Voted at one time as one of the 50 most beautiful people in the world. Hey, I wonder why his twin brother never got voted to that. It's a 2-on-1. Puck lands
Eek,
right
come on.
back onto the blade. Comes up with the stop. Aggressive stop out on top of the crease to make the save on a dangerous chance. And there's the save. Save is good. Better yet, that rebound doesn't stay in front of the net. It's
there
over
we go.
the safety
Phaneuf
in the
to
corner.
Neves. Yeah, off camera, I did do some adding. I had some.
Angles it over to Little. Moves
I had some
puck to
players. I
Connor.
had Marleau, added Phaneuf, added Adam McQuaid.
And that's broken up. The defender got beat once and then saved himself and his partner later.
Reason why I pronounced Bing.
Play whistle dead because of an offside.
I just need some depth guys. I wasn't gonna start guys like Adam Fox and Cam York in the NHL. I mean, Fox may probably get his NHL debut sometime this season, but York's only 18, so probably shouldn't rush him. I have don't believe we're gonna end up winning a lot of games this season. I'm gonna be straight with you guys on that one. So if you guys can see a lot of losing this first season, it's gonna be a lot of losing.
He's digging around for the puck. Sometimes you just get caught. This time the player goes down and he's got to go to the box. In all alone, and that fizzles out.
All right, Strom with it.
Was gonna be there, James, but he ran out of real estate. Smith's on the attack in the offensive
zone. Come on. I mean, this team already isn't as good as our Flyers franchise. I mean, no, I don't think you actually have a shot yet.
Nice pass. D'Angelo's got it in the offensive zone.
Nice little deflection right there. Oh, we got an achievement for.
Tensions rising. Didn't take much to get this heated up. And look out, not the dance partner he expected.
Adam McQuaid coming in for number 10 right there.
But look, he jumped in and now off they're gone.
I'm not sure who number 10 is. Not Marlowe. Marlowe's 12. There we go.
Absolutely rocked down to the ice there. That was a heavy blow, and that is the end of this bout. And here comes referee Gillevec to clean things up. The Rangers have given their fans something more to cheer on.
Ah, it's Panarin.
That fight has energized the building. And play resumes as the puck is dropped. Here's a chance out front. Puck
Palm and
goal
missed.
He grabs
Yee
the puck
boy.
Here at the point.
Nope,
huh?
No, I was actually wanting. I'm gonna go to Kako on that one, not a.
Tries to get this man
oh wow, that's
And a stick in the lane ends that threat. Huge stick
Come on.
Saved by the goaltender. Nice
no,
the
oh
goaltender.
Boy, bad pass right there.
And the always popular
what?
Icing call made, and you know what that means, Ray. An offensive zone face-off.
Ugh, boy, I mean, you guys last saw us, so we still be trading a lot of players, one of them being Chris Kreider. I mean, he's back. Danner Hines, we traded him to the team we're gonna play at first, this season, so that's pretty wild.
Winnipeg's got the puck along the wall. Slides it over with
oh.
He scores! Even
All right.
They deliver.
That's a goal right there. That's a nice little information. Phillip. Oh, look at that. Former Ranger right there. Another former Ranger scores on the Rangers right here. Who would have thought that one right there?
They came out and wanted to be aggressive, sure, but you never really think you're going to get on the board.
Oh, come on, Kako. You gotta bury that one, bud. Strome with it, pushing it up. Darn, power play is gonna run out. Oh, that's. Alright, Pominville with it.
That's a good save. Here's the pass.
It's alright.
Strom's working it around in the corner. Rips it and rips it. What a stop. Slides the puck across to Wheeler.
Alright.
Wheeler's got it against the boards. Great little puck.
Alright,
come
on.
There.
Nope.
Slides it diagonally to Pominville. Connor's carrying it ahead.
Oh boy.
They didn't sit back after getting that first
one. Not a great start right here for Lundqvist and the Rangers. Down 2-0 already. 11 minutes 46 seconds left in the first.
Scheifele's one possession. Back to the point it goes. Quick feed to Morrissey. What a steal in his own end. They've got the defense outnumbered. Taken by Marlowe. Great defensive effort with the stick. From the top of the offensive zone here.
All right, Phaneuf.
Comes up with a stop. With the blast. Misses wide. Probably better off to take a little off the shot and get it on target. He's nowhere near the net. Wheeler is going to play it against the half wall.
Wow.
Shot, he scores! Oh, man, the goalie thought he had this covered, James.
All right, Scheifele. So let's see how much we're gonna lose by this game. It's already 3-0.
And they lead as a result here in the first. And now it's grabbed by Smith Pelly. Takes it from the right side.
This is offsides right there. Kapokaka got the A on him, so that's pretty cool. Number 25 for the New York Rangers. Kapokaka, second overall draft pick right here. So nice to see that.
Taking full advantage of their scoring opportunities with a comfortable lead here in the first.
No, we have yet to win a face-off this game.
Back underway. Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. Excellent stick work on the play. The Jets have it against the wall. And that pass is intercepted. Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. Oh, what a beautiful glove save. Handles the puck.
All right.
Look out, a 2-on-1. Through the offensive zone and behind the net now. Hammers a shot.
Oh boy.
Stops him cold. Picked up along the boards by Kulikov. Player goes down to the ice. There's the referee's.
That's a really late.
Looks like we got a tripping penalty.
That's a really, really late whistle.
Domestikov's called for tripping. He's off to the box. Reaching for the puck, trying to be in position. You're just a little bit away, and then you get nabbed for tripping.
Yeah, it's always tough to use the "I got stuck" excuse, right?
Never works. Oh, and another big stop! Quick work. He makes one and two saves in a row.
Come on.
Looks to make a play over to Connor, and that one's broken up by a great defensive play. And the lane's clogged up, blocking that. And the puck's kicked free.
Oh boy, missed.
Winnipeg's got a hold of it against the wall, and he comes up with it. Long reach breaks up the momentum. They've hoped he scores. Well, they've been hoping that
game's a lot faster than NHL 9, I'll tell you that. Not not used to this.
The Jets are up big here late in the first period. Face off here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. New York's got the puck inside
all right.
The defensive zone. Lays into the body. And he loses both the puck and his balance after that hit. Here's a short pass to Hedel, and makes the save. Takes the pass
from
his goaltender.
Dude, come on, let me skate up, bud.
Through center along the wing. Centering pass, and that's picked off, and makes the save.
Oh, come on, Letary.
Winnipeg's got the puck. Puck grabbed by Kopp. And that one's stolen at center ice. Battling for it along the boards. Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. Tries to feed it over to D'Angelo. Over the line they come.
Your boy Lane missed that one. That was his goal.
Back on a stick now. From the opposite point. And a delayed penalty comes up as he got tripped up. Official blows the whistle. Let's see what the call is. Tripping
I knew that was coming.
I don't necessarily think he's trying to trip him here, James, but he gets a stick into his feet. Down he goes. Little's won the draw. Let's it go. Off target.
I don't think we have any shots off this period.
20 minutes is complete as the horn sounds. Concluding period.
Apparently it's six.
There's
all right.
Playing time still to go in this one.
Let's get into that second period right here. It's the time of our lives right now.
Or nothing after 20. Second period set to get underway. The Jets win the draw as this period is underway and their power play goes back to work. Fires it into the offensive zone. Along the boards, they battle for the puck. Pokes it away in his own end. Winnipeg's got the puck along the boards. Trying to get something going here with this man advantage as they start on their own end. Wrists one, and that one's turned away.
But he came out and challenged him. Good save.
Right, nice come on, the Fanoof. Dump it in.
The Jets get a hold of the puck along the boards. Takes the pass. Puck picked up by Fanoof.
That's Fanoof, not Fanoof.
And we've got a 2-on-1. Whiffs on that.
Quade to Marlowe.
To come up with the puck. With the blast. Denies him with a save. Quick feed to Shifley. Takes a wrist shot. Beautiful glove stop on that one.
Had to be sharp. That's a great in chance.
Wholesale changes made here as they reset on the power play. Moves it to Morrissey. Tosses it to Connor. Here's a chance. A 2-on-1 with the stop. Takes the feed under pressure.
Come on.
Winnipeg's grabbed a hold of the puck. Poked away from danger. Puck scooped up by Stahl.
Nice.
A howitzer. Oh, just wide.
Didn't miss that by much. You got lots on it.
Grabbed along the board by Nieves.
Nieves again.
The Jets gain control of the puck against the wall. Solid hit on that play. Centering pass. Sends it off mark.
A little bit too perfect with the delivery as he shoots it wide of the goal.
With the stop.
High quality chance. High quality save.
Kreider's going to play it from the back of the cage.
Ah, it's another tripping.
Little's been brought down and we're going to get a penalty here.
It's my first game of NHL 20, so I'm a little rusty right now. I haven't played NHL in a couple days, 4 weeks, I think.
Oh, you're spinning with him, you're trying to get your stick into the puck lane, and you end up tripping him up. Taken by D'Angelo. Puts it towards the net. Beautiful.
Wow, it's actually the first frozen puck of the game.
Winnipeg's offense has come to play in a big way as they
pretty wild right there.
Both the shots and goal category. Shifley's won the draw here in the offensive zone. One timer. Oh, and a huge save. New York's got a hold of it.
There we
on the wall. The Jets get a hold of the puck in their own end. Looking to break out here on the power play. Skaters go off for a line change here on this power play. Slides the puck across to Wheeler. To his teammate. Snaps one from the spot.
Right.
Oh, what a save in front.
Lundqvist sharp to make that stop.
With the blast, that goes off a twig. Moves it quickly over to Shifley. Takes it across the blue line. With some momentum driving towards the net.
Oh, come on.
There's the hat trick.
That puck barely hit.
All right, Shifley, calm down.
And his teammates are already up on their feet. Everybody enjoys watching a player get three.
Puck is dropped, play resumes. And now it's grabbed by Morrissey. New York's got control of the
puck. Nemestikov with it.
On the attack along the boards.
Nope.
And that one's broken.
Can't get that pass across.
Handles the pass from his goalie. Kreider's swooping in on the attack. Puts the puck on net. Makes the save.
Dude, we're like the Sixers of hockey right now, but not the Sixers currently. Like the Sixers, like the trust the process Sixers.
Winnipeg's performance has to have their coach smiling down the bench, right? What do you say?
Oh boy, we're just so slow.
A little bit. Coaches never relax.
Like, my guys are just so slow.
Jets look to start the transition game. New York's got control of it now here in the offensive end. The Rangers scoop it up along the boards. Ahead of steam now towards the front.
I can't.
Heedle's picking up steam. Got a step. Oh, what a stop by the goaltender. I thought
right,
it was
Lemieux.
But he makes a nice stop here.
Oh, Lemieux loses it.
Almost lost the puck, but hangs on here as play continues. Pins him against the boards as they battle for the loose puck.
Oh, okay.
Oh, he got clobbered.
Man, did he ever. And to make matters worse, he's got a stick knocked out of his.
Here's a chance, a 2-on-0.
All right, Patrick Marleau with it.
Positioning and quickness. That's the day right there. Winnipeg's looking to break out of their own end. Takes the feed at center for the right wing. Puck grab by Rodriguez.
Come on, Rodriguez.
Carries it across the line. Comes up with the steal.
The Jets have done an excellent job without the puck tonight.
Oh my lord, calm down with the hitting. Seriously, guys.
They're on the right end of a blowout.
Winds up, lets it go. That's off a stick.
Adam McQuaid with it. Come on.
Here they are on the attack.
No, I just can't get. I literally can't get passes across the ice.
Pokes it away here in the neutral zone. Gets the puck back onto a stick. Here's a chance.
They don't have to worry about, like, breakaways. My guys aren't fast enough to get a breakaway.
New York's ready to go on the attack.
Oh, Pominville.
The Jets have it against the
trash.
New York's ready to
go. Oh,
he
just ran to the net.
Bumping around but still maintains possession. Here's a short pass to Connor. Play is blown dead. We've got a penalty on
the game. Is that another tripping? No surprise, another tripping.
Pominville's been nabbed for tripping.
He's gonna look up at the big board and see that. You know what? That's a trip for sure. He got a stick in the wrong spot. Tripped up the player.
Here's the chance. And that's another power play.
Wow.
Marker. The power play coach is gonna be pumped here. They've done
7-0.
Work on the power play over the last 10 days or so. Really paying off tonight.
Works it across to Wheeler.
I think this is worse than that time he lost to the Rangers when he started Alex Lyon in net. Ben remembers that episode. Oh, come on, Panarin. Get paid how much money you can't pick up that pass.
Tangles it over to Line. Breakaway. The save.
He sold that move hard, but the goaltender.
No, at least they haven't fixed that yet. Cool, I'm glad they haven't fixed that stupid glitch where the bobblehead's facing in the wrong direction.
Club to watch tonight, especially offensively, as they lead big here late in the second. And momentum on their side as they win the draw here inside the offensive
lost the
zone.
Puck. That was a breakaway.
And we'll have a face-off just outside the blue line.
Oh, this turned to the career point. Good for him.
The Jets with a total team effort to this point as they lead comfortably here in the second. And nearing the final minute of the second. Drives it to the front of the net.
All right, Terry.
Carries it in. A chance in front. New York's trying to make something happen in the offensive zone. Dishes it to Wheeler. Takes the pass from the left wing. There's the whistle. Offside is the call. Stopping the play.
We're trying our best. We're having fun here. That's all that matters.
Dominating at all ends of the ice, especially offensively here late in the second.
Threats. All right, we put up one. We had one shot that entire period.
And they are ready to drop the puck on period number three.
Well, it's a good thing we have Kaapo Kakko and Antonio Panarin for multiple years, because they would not be happy.
Total squash to this point. Ray Ferraro is back down at ice level. Ray, 40 minutes played so far. What's been your assessment of this tilt?
Winnipeg's power play has been like a machine. They get a chance.
Oh, come on.
There's the whistle, icing the call.
Why even ice it? Just return it.
The Jets have been the busier team offensively, and as a result, they lead it big time here in this third. Puck is dropped, and he wins the
We actually want to face. Oh, and we lose instantly.
Winnipeg's gained possession along the boards. The Jets go to work on offense. Stopped by the goaltender.
Somehow the shooter got loose in the slot, but the goaltender.
Grab the Kako.
That's a good save.
Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Winnipeg's grabbed a hold of the puck. Here they come on the attack. Look how Marco Scandella can't keep up with Patrick Laine.
Oh, the sauce on that pass. And it comes up with the save.
No, that's the horrible pass from Marlow.
No. Got the puck. Wrist shot from the slot. Jostling for the puck and it's knocked away. Quick pass over to Nemestikov.
Nemestikov. Nope. Can't outrun anyone.
Moved in front. And that's broken up with a stick in front.
Stahl just running away from hits. Lemieux.
But I think he overdoes it a bit here. Now he doesn't have the puck anymore. The Jets get a hold of the puck along the boards. Gloves are off. We got a challenge. They're going to go. Yeah, he's not going to have a choice here. He's been running around a little bit, been getting a little chippy, and now he's going to have to
come on, Finneuf. There we go.
He hammers him and sends him down to the ice. That's a clear decision there. You can tell who won. Listen to the building.
I don't know why the fly. I mean, that is a clean hit.
Signs of slowing down here in this third period up big time. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. And he gains the zone here. Rocks him on the play. Smith's got him in the defensive end. Forces the turnover and comes up with the puck. The Jets have done an outstanding job anticipating where the puck is going to go. They seem to be one step
ahead. I mean, we could have passed that one out, I feel like, Mr. Lundqvist, but it's alright.
Has been the story tonight as they continue to lead big time in the third. Play resumes as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone.
Come on.
Lemieux got it into offensive territory.
There we go. Brendan Lemieux. Way to go. Volley break up the shutout. Brendan, not Braden. Brendan. It's Brendan Lemieux.
Quick shot there, James. Goalie beat low on the glove side. He thought he had it. Doesn't catch it.
That's what I like to see. Please make it respectable.
They have a long way to go still here,
though. Oh, we're not winning this game. I know we're not winning this game.
Don't worry about the defensive end of the ice. You need goals.
We don't trade away our entire team like we did last episode if we were just for playing on winning every game. There we go, look at that. Kaapo Kakko to Artemi Panarin. The bread man. First goal of his Rangers career. Kaapo Kakko, his first career point. All right.
No reason to sit back. You're in a hole here. You need goals and you need lots of them. Attack. While the centers are jammed up, nice job by the winger to steal the puck. And that one's picked off. And by number 12, Ehlers brings it in.
Oh, there we go.
Picked up along Chicago. Up along the wing. Here's a chance right in the slot. New York's regained possession.
Come on.
Keeps hold of the puck. And he loses control of the puck.
Oh my lord, calm down, Coop. Or Cop. That's trash. Every time I go for the puck, it's a tripping. Every time.
He's going off for tripping, and doesn't everybody feel like they're innocent on a trip?
You feel like you're innocent on most every penalty, but this one always feels like, God, did you really have to call it?
Denies him on the play. Tries to get it over to Pominville. Here's a shot, and that's blocked. Grabs the puck in the corner. Battling for the puck, but still hangs on.
Oh, nice pass.
No quarter given here as they battle for the loose puck along the boards. Puck scooped up by Little. Great poise here as he gets it back. Huge steal at his own end. Taken by McQuaid. And now it's grabbed by Finneuf.
Oh, boy.
Intercepted. Quick pass to Little.
Nice.
Denied by the goaltender.
Really good positioning as he makes the stop from in tight.
They'll want to clear the zone here while they're trying to kill off this penalty. There's the whistle as the puck heads out of play.
We're doing our best. We're trying.
Continue to lead big here in
Got it on the offensive end. Quick pass across to Shifley. And a beautiful stop.
All right, Mark, stall with it.
Stahl's got the puck in his own zone.
Nieves stops it in.
Takes the feed. Pass back to the point. Puts it to the
right,
front
that's
of the
fine.
Net. Finds nothing but air on that shot. Into the offensive zone.
Nope.
Winnipeg's got the puck along the wall. Quick feed to Ehlers. Oh, that's a good hit. New York's got possession while undermanned.
Come on, New York.
The Jets scoop it up along the boards. Moves it ahead from off the wall. All alone! Oh, what a stop! Goalie keeps his nose right over top of the puck.
All right, Strong, come on. Push it up, bud. Push it up. Oh, come on, number 20. He's 20. Adam McQuaid. Oh, come on.
He scores! Deuce is wild for him now.
Well, that makes your night, I'll tell you. It's great to score one. You get a second one. It's such a rush.
Thinking Hattie yet?
Oh, he should be. I mean, he's got two in the bag already. I'll tell you one guy that would be thinking Hattie. Me.
Puck picked up by Morrissey.
Hey, Chris Kreider,
got control of it now from their own end. Takes it across the blue line. Quick shot, left in traffic. Scooped up along the wall by Smith.
No, come on, leave.
Pulls the puck at the line. With possession along the wall. Moves the puck inside the offensive zone. Sends it ahead to the call.
Come on, push it up.
Less than a minute to go.
Nope, damn it. Push that back.
Hammers a shot. Oh, what a stop.
All right, thinking about it now. Oh, there's no way he's not. I had nine of these, nine hat tricks, and when you get the second one, it's really kind of the only thing you're thinking about.
Larry's won it off the face right. Off. Sends a pass over. Moves the puck along the half wall. Moves it to Bolia. Sends the pass over. And the puck leaves the offensive
right.
Zone. They'll
Brendan Lemieux.
Heads deep inside the offensive zone. Gets in front of it.
Smothered that in close chance.
Slides the pass over to Bolia. That's set in deep. The Rangers gain control of the puck
against
the wall. Ooh. One. Bar out. There's the whistle. Tells you a side that's probably a pretty hard shot.
It has to
that's
be
close. Almost.
Play that quickly, but the goalie didn't even catch up to it.
Good job tangling up his opponent here. New York's gained possession. Puck scooped up by Pionk. Pionk's got it across the line. Move to the
oh boy.
Middle. Here's a blast. Turns it aside. Move to the middle. Takes a shot. Denies him again. And there's the final horn.
Eesh.
Listen to this place.
Not the greatest of performances, especially for your NHL debut. Shifley with the hat trick, Kreider with two goals, and Byfuglin with four assists. If you guys liked this blow up, make sure you guys like, comment, and subscribe. If you guys think of any other trades for prospects we can think of, definitely comment down below. I mean, we're blowing this team up. We're not trying to compete for at least two seasons. So if you guys, you know, don't want to watch that, just wait for two seasons to come up. Wait for game number three, and guess what? We'll be blowing people out. But until next time, YouTube, peace out, rock on, and stay super classy, I guess.